Hi, I'm State Fire Marshal Butch Browning. This week's Marshal message is about being who you are. You know, ladies and gentlemen, the way we present ourselves, the reputation that we have, the perception that people have of us is very important. And I know we as leaders seek out every day to make positive impressions on people, to make that first good impression to be a good lasting impression. But you know, I think a lot of times we're challenged with processes and ideas and even interactions in groups, and sometimes we don't know how to act. I'll tell you, you should always act the way that you are. And I know some great leaders out there who are humble, kind, and selfless leaders who every day will stop their day to make sure everyone else's day is happy, productive, and successful. Being who you are is what makes you. You know, I talked to a very successful fire chief not too long ago, and he told me, he says, Butch, you know, one of the most amazing things in my career is when I was a young firefighter, I was a sponge. I mean, I just absorbed every bit of information and every bit of training, and I really wanted to learn. And he said, I actually was aspiring to be a fire chief, but I really didn't know that's what I was doing. I was just doing what I thought was right. And through my career in the fire service, I came across many people. And little did I know, when I became a fire chief, those same people I had to interact with. And because I was myself, and because I was kind to those people, and I wanted to help those people, they were actually the ones who made me a successful fire chief. And I just thought that was a great lesson, because you should never change. You know, the way you came into this service, the oath that you took, the promises you made to put life and property first and put yourself last, if you stick with those promises, you'll be a very successful firefighter in the Louisiana Fire Service. So remember, together we can bring about better safety, better service, and a better quality of life to all in Louisiana if we'll just be who we are.